Good afternoon, Clinton. It's Stacey Vinson, your Instructional Leadership Director. I just wanted to take a second and really highlight something that I saw in your building yesterday when I was there. I am telling you, how cool are these things? I want to give you guys huge props for using these dog tags to recognize your students for reading books, being on time, perfect attendance. I am telling you, when I was walking the halls yesterday with Ms. Spear, I saw students with these, tons of them around their neck, and they were so proud. When I stopped and asked them what they were so proud to tell me, I got this because I was first in class, or, you know, this is because I'm living above the line. So I just wanted to say, great idea, whoever came up with this. Good job. I think it's such a great way for every teacher to recognize students throughout the week, a great way for students to, with pride, show that doing the right thing pays off and that it's cool to do the right thing and it's cool to be recognized for reading, for being smart, for being on time, for basically living above the line. So just wanted to say, yesterday when I was out there, I was so impressed with this new Living Above the Line incentive that you guys have started. Great job.